Breaking news here, a suspect is under arrest in connection with a homicide investigation in New Bedford. The Bristol County DA says they've charged 24-year-old Sterling Robinson with accessory to murder after the fact in the death of 20-year-old Lorenzo Gomes. Gomes was found dead in his car on Belleville Avenue in the area of Tallman and North Front Streets. Police say it appears he tried to drive to the hospital after he was shot.